I'm definitely more settled than I've ever been in my life. Within a year, I opened up a shop, I got married, and I bought a house. My wife, Carolina, she's amazing. We've been together almost 4 years now, and she's been there for me, you know, through thick and thin.
Darren's wife, Carolina, is coming in today for a birthday tattoo. Darren asked Kat to take this tattoo on because it's a religious icon, and that's Kat's specialty.
So, Darren told me about the idea that you wanted for your arm.
Yes.
And I drew this for you.
When Kat first came to the shop and I saw her work and everything, I immediately came to mind, like, wow, Carolina wants to get a Virgin Mary so bad. You know, this would be the perfect person to do it.
Before Carolina came, Darren had asked me if I would tattoo her as a birthday gift.
It's an awesome face. I think that'll make me very happy.
Yay! Awesome, dude. So you can have a seat and make yourself comfortable.
You can do things like that, huh?
I can't, but Kat rocks me, so. I'd stress out doing it on you.
Carolina, ¿estás lista?
No.
¿Por qué no? Vámonos.
Keep it in the ass.
When you're sleeping, you're amazing.
She's beautiful when she
beautiful.
Sleeps.
Beautiful.
When she sleeps,
the best time of the day. I wake up in the morning, I look at her, and just a little angel with her head on the pillow, and then she wakes up.
Aww.
Little angel just turns into a little hellion.
You love me.
Okay, relax your arm, like right there.
Don't hold that arm like a chicken wing. Relax it.
Just
relax
it.
Don't move your other arm. Don't straight. Look straight ahead.
Man, I had to hold my breath on that. I care more about this one than most.
That's nice.
Why? I'm getting softened.
Because.
You should never say that. You should take care of all your tattoos.
I do, but that's what. Did you just?
She's just a little more stressed. That's all.
When it comes to tattooing, like my coworkers, friends, or wives, or somebody who's educated about tattooing, it kind of stresses me out a little bit more. I know tonight when Carolina and Darren go home, like he's gonna see it and he's gonna closely inspect it, and all those factors come into my mind when I'm tattooing somebody, so it makes it a little bit more stressful. Look it in the mirror, Tom, if you like it.
Amazing. Wow.
It's beautiful.
Kat's getting started on this tattoo, but she still hasn't decided on the color scheme.
Darren, do we have any Virgin Mary Guadalupe reference hanging around here?
I could check.
Did you find one?
I found a bunch.
Oh, sweet. Oh, dude, that one's perfect. Where'd you find it at?
I found it on Ask Jeeves.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna have you laying down this way with your head over here, and then just make sure the tattoo lands right around here.
Kat's done with the outline, and now it's time for the color. This is the most painful part of the tattoo, and we're in for some major dramatics.
Where's the IV? Are you gonna put me out?
Oh, no master, oh!
You jerk!
What? Carolina's really tough when she gets tattooed. She's just super dramatic. She, you know, she'll cry, she'll whine, she'll tell you she can't do any more, but she always sticks it out. But she's just gotta go through the motions with her.
You okay?
I'm okay.
You're doing good. I don't wanna make you cry.
Unfortunately, when she gets tattooed, she prefers that I'm there, and I gotta bring her through it and work with her and work it out. So, yeah, I'm her support. Okay? Stay composure. Relax, you do good, and that cat has to be patient, do a nice job.
I don't think I've ever made anybody cry before.
You never tattooed
me? Oh, well,
they're not. Leah loves to cry when she gets tattooed. Any opportunity she has to cry, takes full advantage of it.
She's laughing right now.
Of course she's laughing, because those are crocodile tears. They're fake.
I have a very low tolerance to pain, even though I want it so much. It hurts, and it hurt me, because it's so detailed.
This is the nicest birthday present you could ever get anybody, dude.
You know?
It'll last forever, and every time you look down at your tattoo, you'll think about Darren.
I think about you.
Check it out in the mirror. Tell me what you think.
Look at my tattoo!
You love it? It's beautiful.
Oh my god!
You love it?
I love it!
Cool.
I love it! I love it! Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god!
The end result was amazing. It was unbelievable. I mean, Kat's an amazing artist, you know, she gave Carolina a beautiful tattoo. I knew she would.
And it looks great. I got it, and I'm just psyched. I'm so happy. I'm glad I got through.